lesson to all you wannabe bad guys out there. When destroying dimensions and defying do-gooders, watch out. Because you might unleash forces beyond your control. Like the palpable power of four sensational Spider-Men.
Wait, the tablet! No, it can still be mine! It can still...
Some guys never learn. And, speaking of learning, you should learn how to count. Something tells me you're outnumbered.
Gentlemen, I really hate this fella.
Come on, he's a blast to keep in pace.
Pal, you got...
Shot!
Well done. The walls of reality are rebuilding themselves. And now, you must all return to your own dimensions.
See you later, older and less cool versions of me.
Old? Hey, I'm from the future. To me, all you guys are ancient history.
Good to know there is a future. And men like you to carry on the good fight.
Word. Bye, guys. Next time you should hang around longer. We could start a bridge club or something. Come on, Misty. Time to drop you off at Supervillain Daycare.
Thank you, Spider-Man. You should be proud to know your legacy is being upheld across time and space.
Yeah, those guys were all right. But you have to admit...
With four different Spider-Men?
The one thing I know for sure...
Out of all of them...
I'm the best!
And so ends one of the most titanic team-ups of all time. And what have we learned here today, Marvelites? That no matter what corner of the cosmos you may find yourself in, there'll always be a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man to save the day. And to all of you web-spinning wonders, I proudly say, Excelsior!
Thank you.
kids. Enough said.